I'd like you to think of an idea that no dream is too big, right? One of the best things about kids is that they love to dream, and a lot of times they'll have these great goals of becoming a professional athlete or a singer or an astronaut, and that's great. We always want to encourage them to think big. I think that's why the goal of black belt becomes such an empowering goal for them, because it's so big and so motivating. I heard a story once about a little boy who had a dream of becoming a professional baseball player. And he showed up to the field before the rest of the team got there for practice. And he grabbed his bat, grabbed the ball, and he said, "I am the greatest hitter in the world." Threw the ball up, swung and missed, strike one. Without a doubt in him at all, he picked up the ball again, said, "I'm the greatest hitter in the world." Threw it up, swing and missed, strike two. Didn't bat an eye, grabbed the ball, and said, "I am the greatest hitter in the world." Threw the ball up, swing and missed, strike three. Dropped his bat, picked up the ball, kind of thought for a second, and said, "What do you know? I'm the greatest pitcher in the world." And the idea is we have to always remind ourselves and remind our children to stay positive, to stay optimistic, right? I heard once that a positive attitude doesn't guarantee success, but a negative attitude does guarantee failure. How many agree with that?
Okay. Sure.
So the more that we can encourage them, support them, help them along the way, we know they're going to be champions. Thank you for being here. You guys ready to watch the demo team?
Yeah!
All right, now, let me give you a little secret. The louder you are, the better they perform. You guys know how to do a great job, right?
Yes.
All right, come on, give me some energy.
Yeah!
I'm a big damn girl.